It's Shelby from Learn Thai with Shelby. Welcome to my channel and welcome to this video. I uploaded the video about classifiers for a long time. I'll put the link somewhere. Today we are gonna talk about classifier for tableware and other things on a dining table. So you can use them correctly when you go to a restaurant or even at home. I mean, if you're married to a Thai. So let's get started. Plate. Jan is plate. We say bai for plate. If you want to ask for an empty plate, ขอ jan bai nung ka. ขอ jan bai nung krab. Which means, can I have a plate, please? But if you want to order a dish with something, ขอ pad thai jan nung ka. ขอ pad thai jan nung krab. So if a plate served with food on it, we call jan. But if it's an empty plate, we call bai. Bowl. There are two ways to say bowl in Thai. Thuai and cham. The difference between these two is that thuai is more like a cup or small bowl that we use to serve the sauce. Cham is a regular size we use for serving soup or curry. Bai is a classifier for both. Spoon and fork. Chon, som. Chon, som we call an for both, but normally they are served as a pair. So we call them koo, which means pair. And you can say koo for chopsticks as well. The word for chopsticks is takgyeb. ขอ takgyeb 1 koo ka. Can I have a pair of chopsticks, please? Knife. The word for knife is mi. The classifier for a knife is lem. Lem can be used for books or things with a handle such as scissors or hatchets or candles. Gao. For a glass, we say gao. Not only glass, but any kind of container for drinking, we still call gao. Whether it's a mug or a cup or even a plastic glass, any kind of material, it's still called gao. It's as simple as that, which means all types of glasses use the same classifier, which is bai. Technically, it's just the same as plate. When it's empty, the classifier is bai, but if it's served with a drink, we call gao. Chan dum gafae song gao tuk wan. I drink 2 cups of coffee every day. The last one, a toothpick. And the word for toothpick is mai jim fan. Mai jim fan. The classifier for toothpick is an, that tiny thing. We call mai jim fan 1 an, 2 an, 3 an. If there is anything else you want to know, please feel free to comment in the comment section below. I hope you guys use classifier for dining table correctly. If you do during your first date, you will impress Thai girls for sure, because she will think, oh my god, that guy is so smart. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Bye.